Do you know? What is valency? The number of bonds that an atoms, the combining capacity of an atoms. It's very difficult. What is an atom? It is the smallest part of a substance that cannot be broken down chemically. Each atom has a nucleus made up of protons, positive particles, and neutrons, particles with no charge. Electrons, negative particles, move around the nucleus. When an atom has an equal number of electrons and protons, it has an equal number of negative electric charges, the electrons, and positive electric charges. The total electric charge of the atom is therefore zero, and the atom is said to be neutral. Observe the 3D model of an atom and identify the shells. More than one number of shells are there. The outermost shell is known as valence shell. And electrons present in the outermost shells are valence electrons. Remember that group number equals valence shell electrons, 1 a group having 1 electron in the valence shell, 2 a group having 2 electron in the valence shell, 8 a group having 8 electron in the valence shell. They provide insight into an element's chemical properties and are the ones gained, lost, or shared during a chemical reaction. In general, atoms are most stable and least reactive when their outermost electron shell is full. Note that metals lose electrons easily to become positive ions, whereas nonmetals gain electrons easily to become negative ions. Number of valence electrons is equal to the valency of an atom. Group number is also equal to the valence shell electrons. The combining capacity of an element is known as its valency, or valency is the charge of an ion or radical which has either lost or gained electrons. Valencies: hydrogen equals minus 1 plus 1, helium equals 0, lithium equals plus 1, beryllium equals plus 2, boron equals plus 3, carbon equals plus 4 minus 4, nitrogen equals 3, oxygen equals 2, fluorine equals 1, neon equals 0, sodium equals plus 1, magnesium equals plus 2, aluminium equals plus 3, silicon equals plus 4 minus 4, phosphorus equals 3, sulfur equals 2, chlorine equals 1, argon equals 0, potassium equals plus 1, calcium equals plus 2.